This is a probe to measure pH, and this is a pH meter right here. Turn on the pH meter. Take the probe. This is, for example, my sample. I'm going to put it in and then come back here. Press read. It's going to display the pH value. It's going to say stabilizing for a few minutes. And once it stops stabilizing, you can note down the pH. So this is the pH for that sample I had there.